Yeah, hi guys. So over here we are talking about the tentaculocyst. So basically, these